time to go behind the scenes of the latest Disney movie.
Disney's newest movie is 8 Below, and we have a special guest from the film.
Hey, Meg. Oh.
This film was inspired by a true story of a scientific expedition to find and rescue 8 sled dogs that were stranded in Antarctica.
And I got to go to the remote snow-capped set to meet Paul Walker.
I'll be back. I promise.
In Disney's new film, 8 Below, Paul Walker plays survival expert Jerry Shepard, who is determined to rescue his 8 sled dogs after he is forced to leave them behind during a brutal storm in the frozen wilderness of Antarctica.
Those dogs are my family. We can't just leave them out there.
I got a chance to meet up with Paul when I visited the remote set.
So where are we at right now?
Middle of nowhere. No, we're in Smithers, British Columbia. We're pretty far north. We're almost parallel with Alaska at this point.
So how cold can it get up here?
The other day we had 30 below, but with wind chill, some people were saying it got closer to 40.
This is the biggest Antarctica storm in 25 years.
I gotta get back there. I owe it to him.
So do you get to work with the dogs in the movie?
Yeah, I'm working with the dogs the whole way.
And action.
I'm a sucker for animal movies. Anything with dogs has always gotten me.
Come on, Max!
Was it hard for you to build a relationship with the dogs?
No.
No, not at all.
No.
Action!
These dogs are really smart, and they're eager to do a good job.
Paul Walker and the sled dogs appear in 8 Below, opening in theaters soon.
You in or out, buddy? That'd be out.